These are the Viva questions which are asked in practical exams or job interviews. Nucleophilicity order of halides: fluoride, chloride, bromide, iodide. I minus greater than, Br minus greater than, Cl minus greater than, F minus. That is nucleophilicity order. In protic solvents, that is important. Protic solvent means they contain H plus ion. Solvent contain H plus ion. That means water or acetic acid. Reverse in aprotic solvents. Aprotic solvents means not contain H plus ion, like benzene, carbon tetrachloride, carbon disulfide. In these solvents, order is reverse. That means fluoride greater than, chloride greater than, Br minus greater than, I minus. That is a nucleophilicity order. Next question. Between benzene, chlorobenzene, which readily undergo electrophilic substitution reactions? Electrophilic substitution reactions, that means electrophile, which replaces the H plus ion present in benzene. Benzene readily undergo electrophilic addition reactions. Electrophilic substitution reactions. Reason: chlorine present here, I minus effect, it exhibit negative inductive effect. This negative inductive effect, it decreases the electrophilic substitution reaction in benzene. Next question. This one: tertiary alkyl chloride react with alcoholic KOH, which product is formed? Here expected one is Cl minus replaced by OH minus, but here when Cl minus is replaced, here primary carbonium ion is formed, CH2 plus. This one is converted to tertiary carbonium ion. Here methyl group shift takes place. This one, CH3 shift onto the CH2. Why? Because the tertiary carbonium ion is more stable. That is the reason. After that, H plus ion is replaced. Then double bond formed between C and CH2. Here, C double bond CH. Next, tertiary butyl chloride, which on reaction with sodium methoxide, this one. Here, expected product is Cl minus replaced by methoxide ion, OCH3 minus. But the product formed is this one. Isobutylene is formed. Why? Here NaOCH3, it acts as a base, just like NaOH, it acts as a base. So when alkyl halides react with base, which reaction? Dehydrohalogenation takes place. So HCl, dehydrohalogenation takes place. Next, ether, which on reaction with HI, OCH3, this one is removed because it forms tertiary carbonium ion, that is more stable. Tertiary carbonium ion, this one combined with the I minus, this one tertiary butyl iodide is formed. Next, OCH3 minus combined with H plus, methyl alcohol is formed. Reason is tertiary carbonium ion more stable. Next, this asymmetric ether. Asymmetric ether means alkyl groups are different, methyl, N propyl. When react with HI, here larger alkyl group converted to alcohol. This one is larger alkyl group. Here this bond breakdown, O minus combined with H plus, CH3 plus combined with I minus. Why sucrose is non-reducing sugar? In sucrose, hemiacetyl hydroxy group is absent. Hemiacetyl hydroxy group means OH group which is attached to anomeric carbon. Aromeric carbon means carbon which one is involved in the cyclic structure. Hemiacetyl hydroxy group in glucose and hemiacetyl hydroxy group in fructose are linked. That one is alpha beta glycosidic linkage is present. Hence there is no free hemiacetyl hydroxy group. Ring is not opened. If H
hemi acetyl hydroxy group is present, then ring is opened, then it exhibit this reaction. It reduces a failing solution, so we can say reducing sugar. But here ring is not open, so no aldehyde group is produced, hence sucrose is non-reducing sugar.